So, I got asked, can I have a commissary in a different county? Now, yes, you can, in most situations you can, but let me explain this. Why would you even want a commissary in another county? Well, there's multiple reasons. You've got a friend who owns a business that is a restaurant type business or a gas station with a grill in it, and they have already a commercial kitchen. It can be a tiny commercial kitchen or a big commercial kitchen, and they have said, hey, Bubba, you can use my kitchen as your commissary. But what will happen typically is they will make you get your home base license there. Not your business license, but your vending license, your state health department approve your cart from the county where your home base is. And usually your home base is determined by where your commissary is. Now, sometimes it can be determined, and it's about a 50-50 split, if you have a corporation or an LLC. But if you're just being doing hot dogs as hillbilly hot dogs and catering, as a sole proprietor, and the next county over, my next county over is Knox County, Blount County, Jefferson County, Cook County. Yes, all of those are my counties surrounding me. I can go to one of those counties and get my commissary. Let's say I have a buddy who's got a bakery or a buddy that's got a barbecue place, and he goes, Ben, you can use my place as your commissary on your list. And I go, oh, awesome, thanks. Well, they may in Cook County say, well, you need to be registered there then, and then you can work in any county you want, but your home base is there because your commissary's there. It's typically what they'll do. It's as simple as that. So don't worry about it. Don't panic about it. It only applies to the people that it applies to. How's that for logic, right? So it's really not a big deal, and you shouldn't worry about it. But if you live, let's say you live in Atlanta, Georgia, and the next county over, you have a friend or a family member or a second cousin twice removed over there that's got some kind of business with a commercial kitchen, and you go, hey, can I use your commercial kitchen? And they go, sure. And Cobb County says, hey, you just need to be your home base there then. So that's all there is to it. It's pretty easy. I hope that helps. Love you. Bye.